Some Avenger got up in the last stride as a $1.10 favourite. A couple of nervous moments throughout for favourite backers, but it got there by a half head right on the peg. Green light on for heat number 21 of the Great Chase, and the lure's up to the boxes. They're set. And they're racing. And away at the back was Silk and also Blue Bayou showing pace. Rocky Dingo bursts through, takes up a nice lead first turn over Jayville Molly. Chapel Road on the move. Just bumped with one there as it went forward, and Chapel Road got up inside. Rocky Dingo following runners through Shadow Secret. Right off the track, Silk, Granny Roses. Blue Bayou's well back in the race with Ocean Girl as they swing here. And Shadow Secret struck the lead and pulled away. Granny Roses into second. Shadow Secret too good. Granny Roses second. Jayville Molly third. And Chapel Road fourth. Then Silk, followed by Rocky Dingo, a gap then to Ocean Girl, and tailing out Blue Bayou. 25.67 is the run. 25.67 there, so much quicker than the first of the two Great Chase heats. And four is the winner, Shadow Secret. For Shona Crawford at Pearstar was a clear second pick in fixed odds betting, and at around $3 on total, take it out. The interim numbers here, race eight, they are 4, 6, 2. And the fourth number is 3. 4, 6, 2, 3. The interim numbers there. $6.50 into $3.60 at one stage. Fixed odds Shadow Secret got out to $4. And at around $3.40 on tote is the winner. 4, 6, 2, 3. 4, 6, 2 and 3. So the quaddy